Whistle. Finlay, you will go on my second whistle. 3, 2, 1.
Miles is on his way. Looking to get a bit of daylight ahead of Finlay. Look at the way that Finlay has started. He's narrowing that gap already. The gap is ahead. That didn't take long. He's showing great style on the bars. Already, Finlay has a decent lead and team. Loving every second of it. Forget that injured knee. This is a remarkable performance, and he doesn't leave the knee on the 10-meter high cargo net. He's using all the strength in his arms. IT professional Miles is using a different kind of net. It's more of a struggle for him. Finlay's limping heavily as he goes towards the zip wire, but he's also heading towards victory.